Hello guys, today in this video I will show you how to uninstall AVZ antivirus from your laptop and PC in Windows. First of all, open control panel here, click on install a program. Now double click on AVZ antivirus, click on install, skip and uninstall. So it will take few seconds to uninstall from your laptop and PC, so wait for it. Thanks for watching.